Oh, okay, here we go. So, what are we doing? Oh, yeah, puzzle. Oh, yeah, what happened last time? We killed one of the daughters. Where was it? Oh wait, it was down the corridor. Please do not come at me. This honestly, I swear to God, this honestly looked like a dance floor. Oh yeah, so, oh yeah, the big lady. Sorry. Not sorry. Oh yeah, I forgot her name again. I actually saw someone pronounce it right. Okay, it's this thing. Okay, so what is this? What? Women are blind to male advance, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. Women are blind advance. Well, pardon me, didn't it? Doesn't seem right. Oh. Wait, this doesn't make any sense. Oh, the wine should be give. Got it. It's my remote. Great, into a dark cave. This is gonna be fun. Oh! Why, how lovely. A pool full of blood. Oh, yeah, and also. Cynic. Apparently, I missed one of those in the village.
What the hell?
Oh, please don't tell me it's deep. Okay, ambience. Thank you. What's this? Scrap? Okay. I wish I could see my feet, so I could see how deep this is. Okay. I hate it. I hate it.
I hate it.
I hate this. Oh. Jesus Christ, why? Please, please tell me that was a dead body. In the water. Crystal. Jesus Christ. Well, you spoiled the riches of the wine, Miss Demistress. At least that's me, and not something else. Oops. Thank you for the hearing on your mouth. Oh, this is just a loop. Any? Because I have this on casual, I have assistant aim on. Which I really don't mind. Bodies are not helping. Anymore. Can't tell these all are women, guys. Is this a trap door? No. Outside. Oh man, look at the view. Beautiful. Oh wait, I've seen this. Shouldn't be staying close to the window. How the fuck does she not see you? Oh, I keep falling off the trigger.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
What ceremony?
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Oh boy, do I really want to do this? We were all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder. To think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants. Especially Heisenberg. The riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I was about to say slipped him. I wouldn't have sliced him into ribbon if his mother hadn't stopped me. The child's father. Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle. Obedient daughters. Everlasting life. Did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. Honestly, you're more of a greedy person.
Rose, where are you?
Yeah, what is this ordeal about me? What is this ordeal about the ceremony? What's so special about it? Why do I have to follow her? Off on the other side. Okay, well then what am I supposed to do? Sue's key. Oh!
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst!
So he wants something. He wants some. Yeah, come on. Come on, woman. I'm wondering if she's like Mr. X, and if I shoot her in the head, she'll go down. Oh. Hey, Ethan, could you do me a good favor and turn on some lights? something gonna pop out? No. Hey, just think. You lost one daughter, now you have two. Still have two. Just saying. It must suck for you, you know, being that tall and having to crouch, have to bend down. Bend down to go through doors. It must suck. Now we know how Shaq and second to all the other tall people. Ah,
oh. Oh, shit!
Blackheart let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Demetrask.
Demetrask.
Apologize with your life. Where do you think you're going?
Oh yeah, I can't. Come on. Damn it. I'm so slow. God. Wait a minute. How did you? Oh, I see. That's what you did. You sliced through. A little faster.
Running will get you nowhere.
How does that stuff heal my arm? How does that do? I don't get it. That actually scared me. I didn't expect her to come all the way down.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Escape the castle. Oh my god, I have to find all the masks.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How worthy.
No sign of Rose.
I'm So sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Ah, yes, yes. Please do take a look at my new stock. This is all an investment, Ethan. Leave this to me. Thank you for your purchase. Please come again.
Okay, well now we have the mother to deal with now. Oh.
You disgusting outsider!
Lost in the... Oh! Well, she hit the bomb.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Oh my fucking... Wait, oh my fucking god.
Mother said stale, but I think you've been delicious.
What the fuck?
You're going to die here. You're finished. Mom! You've ruined the hunt! No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey, Mom!
Crazy witch.
That's two down. Oh. I'm confused. What's there's like the way back? This bitch is roaming. I hate this. Of course she's roaming, of course.
Just have to do that.
Oh, I have fucked myself. You come into the door or not? party.
You disgusting outsider! Where do you think you're going?
Wherever I want, bitch! Please be aware that the mistress lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bathroom? It's way in there for very expensive. Grand Chambermaid. Similar body structure to civic name none. Size 5-6 cm. To blow files. Blow flies. Although there are different in the head, they are carnivores. Vulgarously consume meat in order to catch unexpected prey. They gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cow lays eggs in its host. Ew. But the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sun drops of in temperature, obviously. Especially if the temperatures drop below 10 C, 50 F. Their metabolism lowers and they go into dormant. Oh my god, similar to cryobiotic. I can't read. And tardigrade. Or Vanderplanky. You people in your big ass words. I see. Oh, I was close. Oh, I was close again. Well, what did that do? Oh, Iron Insignia key. Oh, that key. Makes sense.
You disgusting outsider.
Fuck off. Please. I just want to go home. Isn't there enough? Ethan lost his wife. A little faster, please.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls to me in time.
Because I can.
Why? Why would you do this? I don't want to die.
Sorry.
I'm sick of bugs.
Yeah, you and me both. All the Tartars. Please tell me that's all the Tartars. Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. The five bells. Okay. One. Three, five bells. Four. Now, where do you say is the last bell? Oh. Oh, I love that. Oh, it's you. I heard there was a call. There was something called the Dagger of Death's Flower somewhere in the castle. Apparently, a antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in concoction of poison since from across the continent. It's said it had been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Kitchen. Okay, I think that suitcase is meant for me. Why is this something getting darker? I like this.
Ah!
Mask of Rage. One more. Problem is, where would that be? So where's the last one? That's what I need to know.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Bits and bobs? I see. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Ah, so you noticed that. Ah, pay me no mind. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. Good day, then.
I was like, oh, she's safe again.
Okay, I should.
I'm an idiot.
Should be able to get out with these.
Boom. Save a Rooney. Okay. Oh, I got a lot more inventory space. Oh, great, another coffin. What am I gonna find? A snake? Is that the knife with a lot of poison to it?
You ruined everything!
God, she's turning. She's not cute anymore.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Some witch.
You're finished!
You can...
where'd you go?
You're the one who's cursed.
Now that was sick.
That was a cool, that was really, that was a good transformation. That was honestly really good.
All right. Now before we even continue, I want to pronounce this name right. Oh, so it is Romania. So this is
we're in Romania.
Oh yeah, I forgot I have my volume down. Dimitrescu.
Dimitrescu. Demetresk.
Well, that's the end of Demetresk.
Dimitrescu. Well. Are we gonna get more fun? Why is this thing still here? What? What's the point of that?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
30 flasks.
Rose.
Well, I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with Red Chimney. Go through the caves, to the ruins, then down into the village. Demetresk is the... water.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Her damn Rolo logo.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
Yep. What is it with Umbrella? Seriously. Oh, so these doors are unlocked now. I still can't get over the fact that that woman cut my right arm.
What is this?
Ceremony site. Oh, great. It's this way. Okay, I see arrows. And that's not good. Oh. Oh yeah, there's more. Can't find Rose anywhere in this damn castle. Perhaps she was never here to begin with. Or maybe she's being kept somewhere else. Either way, there's no reason for me to stick around. Now I just have to escape. The woman, Demetress, turned into a monster, but I was able to kill her and escape. I found this strange flask. She said you'll never see Rose again. Why can't I get out? That out of my head. I mean, she was scary. I mean, what can I say? Hello? No, he's dead.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
No way.
That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word!
This can't be real.
This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
She was a lie.
I'll prepare you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
I'm trying to wrap my head. She can't be dead. This doesn't make any sense. She was alive.
Oh, we're back in the village. Great. That's warning to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Don't give a shit. Red chip. Well, here's a red chimney.
Triple! I was gonna say quad, but that's a triple. Oh, what the hell? What the hell are you doing? You're new!
Yeah.
Oh. Locked on the other side, I guess. Well, that's interesting.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque.
Demetresque.
The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
Donna.
None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters.
Oh, great.
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
I see.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. If it's just looking window sh- Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Great.
Bits and bobs? I see. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Okay, so this doesn't make any sense. But we need to fight the four lords. Great. Okay, I think I'm done. Oh man, we did. We beat the woman. We beat Demetresk. Demetresk, whatever. Now we need to fight the other four. Sorry. The other three. This is gonna... It's still a good game. It's a good game. I love it. I really do love it. And I look forward to playing more of it.
Girls with their nails done.